Act as if you already have it. How to achieve your dreams. Hey everyone. Today we're talking about a powerful principle for achieving your dreams. Acting as if you already have them. Many successful people attribute their achievements to this mindset shift. It's about changing your internal dialogue and behavior to reflect the person you want to be. You might be wondering, isn't that just pretending? Well, there's more to it than that. It's about aligning your mindset and actions with the future you envision. The struggles of starting out. We've all been there. You have big dreams, but you feel stuck. You lack the resources or achievements to feel confident. It's easy to give up on those dreams. The power of acting as if. Think back to a time when you felt confident and successful. How did you carry yourself? What was your mindset like? Our thoughts and behaviors have a ripple effect, influencing the world around us. When you act as if you've already achieved your goals, you project confidence, attracting opportunities and experiences that move you closer to your dreams. But there's a better way. Instead of waiting to feel successful before you act successful, decide to adopt that mindset right now. Imagine yourself walking into a coffee shop as if you already own the place. You stride with confidence, make eye contact, and carry yourself with the presence of a millionaire entrepreneur. By simply acting as if you already possess the qualities you admire, those qualities begin to materialize within you. Science behind it. This principle is backed by science. Neuroplasticity allows our brains to alter their structure and function through thought and behavior. We literally reinvent ourselves by focusing on new beliefs and acting them out consistently. How it works. When you approach life feeling inadequate, you miss opportunities. But if you show up each day acting as if you've already achieved your vision, you'll be primed to spot chances that move you closer to that vision. Financial example. If you constantly think, I can't afford that, or I'll never get out of debt, you create a self-fulfilling prophecy. But if you start acting as if you were already financially secure, you'll make empowered choices and open yourself to possibilities. Taking action. So how do you put this into practice? Here are some steps. Identify your goals. What do you want to create in your life? Immerse yourself in that vision. Think, speak, and act as if you've already achieved it. Reset your frame of mind. When doubts creep in, ask yourself how the successful version of you would think and act. Be persistent. The more you inhabit the mindset of your dreams, the more natural it becomes. Examples of success. Many successful people credit acting as if for their achievements. Storytelling. Imagine a young salesperson with no experience. They act as if they're already a successful entrepreneur, exuding confidence and expertise during sales calls. they book major clients and think, who was that person in there? It was me. Their career takes off because they refuse to be defined by limitations. Benefits. There are many benefits to acting as if. Increased confidence and self-belief. Attracting opportunities. Building unshakable self-belief. Letting go of past limitations. Shifting your mindset. Identify your vision. What is your ultimate dream? Wealth, health, a fulfilling relationship. Get specific and visualize it in detail. Reframe your self-talk. Stop focusing on limitations and doubts. Instead, adopt empowering affirmations like, I am worthy. Or, I am capable of achieving anything I set my mind to. Embody the role. Imagine yourself as your future, successful self. How would they walk, talk, and dress? Act accordingly. Even if it feels a bit strange at first. A struggling entrepreneur walks into meetings with the poise and professionalism of a seasoned CEO. Someone aiming for better health starts their day with affirmations and makes healthy choices throughout the day. Remember, consistency is key. The more you embody your ideal self, the more it becomes your reality. It's not about faking it, but aligning yourself with your future and taking action. Finding your true self. This isn't about arrogance. It's about recognizing your inherent worth and capabilities. True humility and confidence go hand in hand. Overcoming self-doubt. We all have doubts. But by consistently acting as if you are already successful, you starve those doubts of power. They lose their hold over you. Embrace the journey. Remember, this is a journey, not a destination. There will be setbacks, but don't give up. Keep showing up for yourself and embodying your greatness. Conclusion. Don't wait for your dreams to come true. Before you start living like the person you want to be, start acting as if, today, and watch your reality transform. You have the power to create the life you desire. Start today by acting as if you already have it. Believe in yourself, take action, and watch your dreams unfold. Don't wait for your dreams to find you. Start acting as if you already have them. Write down your vision. Create affirmations. And take steps each day to embody your future self. Believe in yourself. And the universe will conspire to help you achieve your goals. What will you start acting as if you already have today? Share your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, like and subscribe for more content on achieving your dreams at creating better future.